as you have learned many things about your family, some of the exercise I have given, that how much you have learned. See here, give name. That means you have learned many things from in family. So what are the things you have learned, that now it is time, it is the time you have to write properly. How? That I show you special days you celebrate with family. In this chapter you have learned fun with family. That means every day you are spending with family, and year, month, week also you are spending with your family. So many things you celebrate with your family. Every day you are enjoying, you are having fun with your family, and in a year you celebrate many things, function, many occasions that you celebrate. No? So let's learn and how to write that properly, that we will do today. Give name, special days you celebrate with family. Now special day means once in a month it may come, once in a week it may come, once in a year it may come. So we will write birthday party, once in a year it comes, isn't it? Birthday party. Okay, birthday party. Then any other thing? Functions. Any functions? In family, that also special days. Functions in family, that also special day you celebrate. Okay, functions in family, birthday party. You celebrate that thing. Once in a year it may come, once in a week it may come, once in a month it may come. Okay. Every day it is not coming. Every day you are making fun, enjoying with friends. Now fun you do with your family. This is every day what you are doing. In the evening time, most of you watch TV with your family members, that is you are enjoying and having fun. So you can write watching TV. Watching. Okay. Now help you get from your parents. Many helps you are getting from parents. What are the important ones? First one, doing homework. That. So in doing homework, in doing homework, this help you are getting every day. Yes. Second one, to bag school bag. This also you are getting, because lunch box packing, textbook keeping properly, school bag, water bottle filling, and that also keeping, not inside, outside the school bag, everything. Packing also you are getting from, help you get help from parents. Good manners you learn from family. Many good manners, like in school you learn many good manners, in family also you get. You learn many good manners. What are that? One is sharing and caring. Sharing and caring. Sharing and caring. That means you learn whatever things your father got from market, you share equally and distribute among the family members. And caring, whenever your family members need your help, at that time you should take care that you learn from family. Then help to one and other. That is, when your father comes from office, you should help him by giving glass of water. When he is cleaning the furniture, you should help with him. Same way, when your mother is in kitchen, you should bring what she told you to. Suppose she is telling that bring vegetable from the fridge basket. You should do that. When she is serving the food, you should bring bottle of water. You should lay the plates and spoon properly. This way you should help the family members. So these are the things, few special things you learn from family. Here, this already have the family tree. This is small family tree. Small family, and this is giant family. Okay. Now you can write it nuclear also. This you write nuclear family and giant family. Better that one will be. Good. Yes. N-U-C-L-E-A-R. Nuclear family. Okay. In nuclear family, who are the people lives? Father, I am writing here. F. Instead of F-L-E-A-G-R, I am writing the first letter. F. Mother, I am writing here. M. First letter. Then U. Your family is then U. So I have written U. Your brother and your sister. So father, mother, father, mother, brother, sister, and you. Father, mother, brother, sister. This family lives in the same house is called a nuclear family. Okay? That you have already learned. And here, joint family, again, grandfather, I am writing here GF. Grandfather, I am writing short GF. Then grandmother, I am writing in short GM. Then father, again F. Then mother, again F. Then uncle, in short U. Auntie, in short A. Cousin, in short C. M. Your brother, B. Your sister, S and U. So these many people live here. Grandfather, grandmother, uncle, auntie, father, mother, cousin, your brother, your sister and you. This many people lives in a house, then that family is we will call joint family. So this is about family members and family tree also, and many things you have learned. We will do some more exercise so that in this chapter you can learn many things from family and you can do for the family next time or in future, so that your family member will be helpful and they will get help from you.